Hello everybody, hope you all are good. So today in this video, I am coming with a new topic that is the difference between the Varna and caste system. So in my previous video, if you guys haven't watched my video till now, so just watch it once, because in that video I have discussed about what is the caste system and what are the various theories involved in the caste system and what are the principal features of the caste system. But in this today video, I will just give you the brief difference between of the Varna and caste system. You guys are thinking like, you know, Varna and caste, I think they both are same. But no, this is a misconception. They both are very different. See, I will discuss with you one by one. Varna, you know, Varna that means color, okay. It is found in Rigvedic. So in early Rigvedic period, there was no much restrictions like that. There is no untouchability kind of practices happening. But if we will talk about in the later Vedic period, untouchability, sati pratha, and all these things came into existence as we have, you know, read in our history also. So basically, there are the four varnas, and I guess everyone is aware about it, right? Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, and Shudras. And there are the 400 jatis in our caste system. So this is what I have just given you the brief introduction, what is varna, and how many varnas are there, and how many jatis are there in our caste system. Now I will give you the difference between among this. So Varna, it is what? It is uniform. Why it is uniform? Because it has some structures, right? Like Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, and Shudras. But talking about caste, so it is not uniform. Sometimes, as we know that, you know, in Varna system, Brahmins hamesha top pe rahenge. Uske baad humare kaun rahenge? Kshatriya, jo humare arms to protections, warriors wagera ye sab uske liye role play karte hain. Uske baad mein apne kya honge? Brahman, क्षत्रिय, वैश्य, वैश्य जो मर्चेंट्स होते हैं, जो बिजनेसमैन होते हैं, और शूद्रास जो फीड जो हमारे ये तीनों को सर्व करते हैं. सो बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंड इन अ कास्ट, और कास्ट में देखेंगे हम लोग तो दिस इज नॉट यूनिफॉर्म. व्हाई? बिकॉज समटाइम्स यू फाइंड दैट दलित आर इन द टॉप, एंड समटाइम्स यू विल फाइंड यू नो कि क्षत्रियज आर इन द टॉप और ब्राह्मण्स आर इन द टॉप. सो दिस इज नॉट अ यूनिफॉर्म स्ट्रक्चर. व्हाट? कास्ट सिस्टम डजंट हैव यूनिफॉर्म स्ट्रक्चर. नाउ इन वर्णा सिस्टम रिचुअल क्राइटेरियाज आर फाउंड. And untouchabilities are not found in a Varna system. Why? Because if we'll talk about Varna system, hamara kab early Vedic period mein hua tha, theek hai? To early Vedic period mein untouchability aur sati pata aisi koi si bhi kind of practices nahi hoti thi. Lekin talking about the caste system, okay? To caste system mein kya untouchability hoti hai? जैसे कि हमने बोल दिया ना कि दलित जो होते हैं वो अनटचेबल्स होते हैं, एसटीएससी क्लास के जो पीपल होते हैं दे आर कॉल्ड एज अ बैकवर्ड सेक्शन ऑफ अ सोसाइटी, एंड और जो दलित होते हैं उनको टच नहीं करना चाहिए. दिस इज व्हाट द अनटचेबिलिटी प्रैक्टिसेस इन अ कास्ट सिस्टम. नाउ आई विल टॉक अबाउट द ओरिजिन ऑफ द वर्णा. तो वर्णा का ओरिजिन कहाँ से हुआ है? वर्णा मीन्स कलर, एंड इट ओरिजिनेट फ्रॉम द वर्ड विरी. V-R-I-V-R-I, that meaning choice of one's occupation concerned with one's color or occupation. That means you have a choice to choose your occupation. आपके कोई restrictions है ऐसे नहीं कि आप अगर आप ब्राह्मण कास्ट में हो तो you have to do teaching and all this. No, you have a flexibility to choose your occupation according to yourself. But on the other hand, talking about the caste system, so it is originated from the word jana, which implies birth. आप सपोज करो अगर आप अपर कास्ट फैमिली में बॉर्न कर रहे हो, ठीक है, दैट मीन्स यू बिलोंग टू दैट पर्टिकुलर कास्ट ओनली. अगर इफ यू बॉर्न इन अ लोअर कास्ट फैमिली, दैट मीन्स यू बिलोंग टू दैट पर्टिकुलर कास्ट ओनली. सो दैट मीन्स जना मीन्स व्हाट? बर्थ. तो आप बाय बर्थ आप जिस कास्ट से बिलोंग करोगे उसी से आपकी आगे की जो पहचान है उसी से आप जाने जाओगे. ओके, नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द नंबर्स. सो वर्णा में ओनली फोर इन नंबर, दैट इज ब्राह्मण, क्षत्रिय, वैश्य, शूद्र. Talking about the caste, they are in large numbers. Why they are in large numbers? Because इनके भी बहुत subdivisions होते हैं caste के भी. Like that is known as a subcaste. If you guys are aware about it. Then talking about the phenomenon. So Varna system, it is applicable everywhere, right? It's all India phenomena. But caste system, that depends upon the regional differentiation. ये हम जैसे करो, जैसे आप किसी रीजन से बिलोंग करते हो तो आपके वहाँ पे लिंग्विस्टिक वे, लाइक आपका जो लैंग्वेज बोलने का तरीका है, आई गेस यू नो सबका खुद का एक रीजनल लैंग्वेज होता है. एवरीवन यूज टू स्पीक एंड कम्युनिकेट इन हिंदी एंड इंग्लिश, बट स्टिल देयर इज अ लिंग्विस्टिक वेरिएशन इन दैट. सो दैट डिपेंड्स अपॉन द विच कास्ट यू बिलोंग इट, राइट? हाउ यू आर स्पीकिंग इट, इन विच कल्चर यू आर अडॉप्टिंग योर सेल्फ. दिस इज व्हाट द फिनोमिना. And talking about the mobility, mobility means what? Flexibility. So Varna system has flexibility. As in my previous point, I have just discussed with you that they can choose their occupation according to them. They don't have a rigidity, right? But talking about the caste system, you will face your rigidity. Why? If you belong to the Brahmin family, like if you are from the upper caste family, okay, so you have to do that particular kind of the work. And if you are from the lower caste family, that means you have to do cleaning and this sweeper wala jo kaam hota hai, wo, you know, or bhi jo kind of practices hoti hai, then you have to do that work also. So it is very rigid. You couldn't choose your occupation according to your wish. We are in the caste system. Now, another point is socio-political restrictions. So, Varna system, you will not face any kind of socio-political restriction. It is totally free. But talking about the caste system, here there is a like so many restrictions are imposed on the social and political things. Then last point is correlation. So Varna system has a positive correlation because it has a good mobility, flexibility, you could choose your occupation according to your own wish. So it has a positive correlation. But on the other hand, talking about the caste system, so it has a negative correlation. Why it has a negative correlation? Because there is a variation in different factors like economic factor, political factor, social factor. And as I have just discussed with you, that so many restrictions are imposed on these factors and doesn't have a good mobility also. So these what are the differences between the caste and Varna system. So if you guys are thinking these are the same, so no, they are not same. I have already discussed with you the differences between on the basis from origin, how much in numbers, and about their correlation, about their restrictions, mobility and all. So if you guys have any doubt related to the difference between Varna and caste or any other topic, so just type in a comment box. I will definitely reply it. If you like my video, so don't forget to share and subscribe it. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.